Moving data around is a common requirement of all WooCommerce store owners. In this video, we will be looking into exporting and importing WooCommerce products using Excel files with XLS and XLSX file formats. You will need a product import export plugin compatible with WooCommerce to do this. We will be using the product import export plugin from WebToffee for moving the data. Once you have purchased the plugin, you can install it into your WordPress account. To do this, log into your WordPress account and go to Plugins, Add New. Click on Upload Plugin and choose the wrapper file that you have downloaded. Now install and activate the plugin. You will be able to see the plugin in the installed plugins list. Now repeat the same process with the WebToffee plugin. Import export for WooCommerce product to install and activate it. When the plugin gets activated, a new menu named WebToffee Import Export Pro will be added to the navigation bar. Let's look at exporting products first. Click on Export and select the post type to export as product. Now, proceed to the next step. You have multiple export options available on this page. Let's go with the default selection Advanced Export. You can now proceed to the next step. Here you can set up the data filters required for extracting the exact data that you may need. There are several filters available, including product types, stock status, and product categories. Once you set up the required filters, proceed to the next step. In this step, you can choose the product fields to be exported. All the default fields checked here will be added as separate columns to the export file. You may uncheck them if not required. You may also rearrange the position of the columns through the drag and drop action. Also, you can customize the column names in the Excel file by editing them here. Once you are done with the configurations, proceed to the next step. You will have the advanced export options available here. Provide an export file name and change the export file format to XLS or XLSX. You may configure the advanced options if required. You can save all the export options that you have configured till now to a template by clicking on Save Template. These templates will come in handy when you have to do similar exports in the future. Now, click on Export to initiate the file download. The exported file will look like this. Now, let's look into importing products from an Excel file. For that, tap on Import under WebToffee Import Export Pro and select the import post type as product. Now, go to step 2. There are several import methods available. Let's go with the default selection. Select the location of the file. Now, choose the Excel file that is to be imported. You can now go to step 3. Here, the columns in the file are matched with the product fields. You may uncheck the fields that need not be imported. You may now proceed to step 4. You will have some advanced import options available here. You may configure these settings as per your requirements. Like in export, you may save these import configurations as a template. Now click on Import or Schedule. The Schedule option here enables you to schedule the import to a later period. Click on Import to initiate the import process. You can preview the status of the import process in this pop-up window. We have come to the end of this tutorial. Do subscribe to our channel to discover more interesting videos about WooCommerce. Thanks.